Dear friends in Christ, may we be seated. Has a lot to tell us, but for want of time, I will try to concentrate on one theme, the theme of Thanksgiving, which is also Advent for the celebration we are having today. Thanksgiving with Father Chukwuemeka Okoro. Dear friends in Christ, our life, like the life of the children of Israel, is a vineyard of God. It is God who planted it. It is God who prunes it. It is God who waters it. It is God who manures it. And God expects our life to yield a fruit that will be good for him to consume. The fruit of virtue. In the first reading today from the prophecy of Isaiah, chapter 5, from verse 1 to 7, Isaiah gave us the analogy of his friend. That friend of Isaiah is God. Analogy of the vineyard of his friend. I said, his friend built a vineyard, faced it round. That means he gave the vineyard maximum protection. He fenced it round. So even fencing is also biblical. To fence your property, to fence your house, to fence your business, simply means to secure it. This man secured the vineyard and bought a vine press inside the vineyard. Then handed it over to some tenants. Okay, in the first reading, as I said, he did all those things. And when he came to harvest what he has planted in the vineyard, instead of sweet grape that he planted, he got a sour grape. May your life never be a sour grape for God. May our lives never be a sour grape for God. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
But that sour grape, we was not impressed. And he asked the people, what am I going to do? I am going to destroy this vineyard. I will plant another one. I will destroy the first and then go on, plant the one that will give me correct, sweet grape. And the psalmist today tells us that the vineyard of the Lord of hosts is the household of Israel. Who are those household of Israel? Me and you. What type of vineyard of the Lord of hosts are you? What type of vineyard of the Lord of hosts?